Hello. You have ventured into my part of the woods, I see. Yes. I am the man you seek. The wizard in the woods. Old in spirit, but never alone. Now, may I ask you something? What is it that you seek from this old, wrinkled doctor? Oh, yes? You come here to see cheap tricks? They all do. And I will show you what you want to see. But no, everyone who comes to see the doctor gets more than they bargained for. What is that you say? This is no trick. Oh. I will hear your words, but you are wrong. What if advice, my friend? Take nothing for face value. You see, already. Do not fret. These are things we all carry. You are not alone. However, this does not mean that the doctor cannot aid you in some ways. me ask you something. Do you know? All who have succeeded have something in common. It's true as you are here with me now. But before I begin, I would like you to remember one thing. Above all, above everything, it all comes down to you. Now, back to my original premise. Everyone in this vast, wide world, every single one who has succeeded, has one thing in common. And this is that they have all failed. Yes, it is true. As true as you are here with me now. And that, my friend, is undeniable, yes? Every single one, all have failed. But not all that failed have stayed down, no. There's one factor that separates those who have only failed from those who have failed and gone on to succeed. Do you know what that is? No. This is why you come to see the doctor. This is why. The one factor, the one thing that separates the two is that one of these failures, only one, gets up to try again. Attitude is everything. Everything. Do you notice, as I have noticed, that of all who walk this earth, some are happy, well, some are not. And many would tell you this is simply due to circumstance. It is due to the flow of life, the turn of events, circumstance, always circumstance. But as you grow wise, you start to see, no, this is not the case. If you are happy in your life, this is because you choose to be happy. Just like if you are sad in your life, this is because you chose to be sad. You are the master